harder for me to get this great shot here. I had a stack of 45 magazines on top of each other. Oh, most of me and the wine spectator here at the CIA. Right now, I am in the guest house lounge area, which is just a couple doors down from my room. And, yeah, looking forward to getting to bed here. But I was loving today. Today was a good day. Woke up at 12:30. And then got in bed at 1. It was a fun hell day, man. No JK. That was the urban word of the day. And I'm sorry, people, but standard. Dictionary is so standard. But I gotta force myself to get used to it, so tomorrow. Today, 1 o'clock, went online until about 2:30-ish and started to make a little checklist and clean my room, pledge the heck out of it so it's dust-free everywhere. Did a little bit of rearranging, organizing, went through papers, took a shower, and then polished my shoes, did some laundry, and then it's always nice hearing from the folks back home. Saying they're missing me and all that. But they found out that I got pulled over. Mom was kind of upset about that. Oops. But hey, it's gonna happen sometime. Even though it doesn't have to. Mom's like, oh no, I've never gotten pulled over. Why aren't you an angel? but yeah. So I could talk with them. If anything, the only thing that's getting me frustrated is they want me to get scholarships, or at least Mom does, but in order to get most of them, they have to fill out a FAFSA, which you all know what that is. Basically, a lot of government papers to see if you're eligible for scholarships and financial aid, and for some reason, my parents, they just don't want to go through the entire process. They're stubborn. They think, oh, if we do it, you won't get any scholarships, you know, you won't apply for anything, you won't be qualified for any, because you get paid too much. But I kept on telling them, you know, it's not a means of definitely saying I'm unqualified for stuff. It just ranks me in a certain space. If I'm the one applying for these scholarships, then I'll get them. But they just don't want to. I mean, I wouldn't either. All that paperwork, geez. It's ridiculous. It's like that thick. That wide. That tall. Yeah. Crazy. Enjoying my pictures. Then after I talked to them, I went on upstairs. Went out to get a pizza. And that's my thing now on the weekends, is to get me a big old large pizza from the pizza place down here and eat it all myself. Yeah. Last time it was a big old combo package. This time I decided to go a little bit simpler. It was a garlic chicken ranch. So, so good, so good. Almost too rich though, because I had to leave 4 slices in the fridge, so I guess I'll leave my lunch for tomorrow. Yeah. And then went up with Josh's room. Went up to the third floor, and they said they're going to watch a movie, but when I got there, they're like, hey, what movie are we going to watch, man? They had no idea what movie they were going to watch, because they didn't have any movies. So, didn't have a movie night up there, so I went back down to Josh is play a little bit of Call of Duty. Oh, intense. Of course, I'm horrible at shooter games, but it's a sick game. And then watch a movie in Josh's room. It was Waiting, which is a kind of like a restaurant comedy. It's got Dane Cook, main character from Van Wilder, or AKA Van Wilder. That one kid from Jeepers Creepers and Dodgeball. I don't know his name, but Andy Millen. There's Andy Milonakis. What a familiar cast. Funny, funny, very funny cast. But I like to watch it again because I wasn't really even watching it. I was mainly just talking to Josh and Drunk Old West. He yeah, he kind of stumbled back to his room today. He's a funny guy though. I love him. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Tomorrow I'm basically going to church. Got some lunged irons, all work to get done. And like I said, all week I got sharpened my knives. So I'll get that done too. And just take it easy. I love these weekends, man. That's all. It is officially 2:57 in the morning, and I better get to bed. So that is all. Good night, sleep tight. Pleasant dreams tonight. Cover of the Lord's Walk Show. I was playing my squeeze box earlier today. It's fun, but I got a ways to go before I become like the accordion master. So, like I was saying, good night.